Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will highlight the biggest and best changes in Google's latest Maps update. Happy 15th birthday, Google Maps. Now, with their birthday comes a few key changes to the app. The first and most obvious change you'll notice in the newly redesigned Google Maps app is the new icon, but that's just a little aesthetic piece. So once you're inside the app, you'll notice both redesigned and new tabs along the bottom. There are now a total of 5 tabs down there along the bottom of the screen, all part of the app's functional UI update. In the Explore tab, which is my default view upon opening Maps, you'll be given recommendations on what to do or explore in and around your location. So if you slide along the images there, you can easily search through dining, museums, music venues, and more. Or you can either tap or pull up on the tab, making it full screen in the app, where you'll notice upcoming events are promoted. Now keep scrolling to have featured lists, city guides, and photos all at your fingertips. Moving into the Commute tab at the bottom, this is where you'll be given your directions, much like you were before, but again, the UI is updated here. So if you have a preset address in Google Maps, like work or home, you'll have your fastest route highlighted for you already there. So there's no longer a need to even use the search bar to search for work, for example. If you tap the top of the screen, you can toggle to return directions. So I have work and home set in my maps. So this initial view is to work, and then I can tap on the top just like that, and I've got an updated return route. Now at the bottom middle of the app, you have the saved tab. This is a really robust tab. So this is where you can quickly access any saved or favorited locations. But the other cool thing here is that you can easily flag places you want to go to as well. All of these items will appear in this list form. But that's not all for this section. If you click on the labeled tab near the top, you'll have any address you've saved with a label, like home, for example, displayed here. If you click on the reservations tab, also in the saved section of the app, you'll have all your Google reservations like appointments, hotels, flights, concerts, you name it, anything the app can pull from your Google account. This is definitely my favorite part of the update. Now there's also a following tab if you're following any places. And finally, there's a maps tab, all still within the same saved tab section. If you've ever created a saved map with, say, points of interest, for example, you're going to have access to it here from this list. Finally, in one easy to use tab. So for example, I created a Vancouver map a while back and it has places to eat, sights to see, etc. So if I click on my Vancouver map, I'll see it here and can even view the legend and share it with any friends that are traveling there. Finally, available on mobile. If you want a dedicated video on how to create and share a Google map with points of interest, let me know in the comments below and I'll make it for you. Okay, moving on back to the tabs at the bottom. The Contribute tab is a place where you can easily leave reviews and photos and see suggestions for places you may want to leave reviews for. And then the last tab on the bottom is the Updates tab. This is where you can find places near you that have been in the news lately and quickly flag them as places you want to go. If you've messaged a business, you'll find your messages in the Messages section here as well. I really think this tab is more of an advertising tab for local businesses, but just my opinion. So that's your overview of the all new Google Maps app. What do you think of the redesign? Let everybody know in the comments below. If you guys want more Google Maps videos, I've got a ton for you. So you can click, I don't know, maybe here or here or here for more content on Google Maps. And don't forget, if you like this video, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. You can also click somewhere here to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.